Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Let's Play Europa Universalis 4 with me, your host, Mordaz the Red. This is going to be the final episode of our Bradyberg campaign, mostly because they kind of got nuked. The campaign got nuked because, the new DLC and patch invalidates, or at least screws the hell out of a 1.15 save. So, yeah, so this is going to be the last one. So we're going to do a few things. We're going to do the entire war here, which is going to be fun because we're going to be able to beat the crap out of them. And then we're also going to form Prussia because we can. I really want to. So that's been our goal. So what do we got here? They're repairing because I just brought them out of mothball status, but they should be there pretty quickly. There we go, 30 ships. Sure, let's send our crap ships out here. Includes a heavy. We captured 2, lost 6, but they lost far more than us. I'm gonna merge them up. Where's detached damage? Oh, there's detached damage. Oh, wait, nope. Leave that there. There's the damaged ones. Oh, shoot, shoot. No, no, no. They're gonna die. Oh, thank God. We lost our galley, though. We didn't lose our heavy, but we lost our galley. Alright. So, who's this? Magdeburg. Magdeburg's conquering it for us. So, we'll go up to here. We're going to merge. Then we're going to... take a dude. Send them up there. Take a dude. Send him up there. Take a dude. Leave him here. March the army across. Actually, we're going to take a dude. Take a dude. Take a dude. There we go. Take a dude. Oh wait, no. Rest of the army. I'll take right over here. Yay! Oh, and we got a 544. Oh, Johann Sigmund. That sucks. Oh well. And we squish that. Friesland's joined the Republic. Oh yeah, did Netherlands form? Yeah, Netherlands formed. Cool. Alright. Civig. Oh. Do we have a general? Sure. Curious. Yeah. Actually, no. Select this army. Send it over here. Yay! Squishing tiny armies and looting stuff. Okay, we've got all this. So we're gonna march them over here. Oh, shoot. We didn't finish conquering Nordjylland. Have we cored everything? Is everything cored? Yeah, everything's cored. The Teutons want to separate. They're not going to. But it's good that they have ideas. I mean, it's cool that they have their ideas. I mean, it's not going to happen, but it's cool. Oh, I'm not why am I not improving with Muscovy? Muscovy, be our friends. Yeah. Oh, let's make sure we're friendly to you. Even though you used to hate us for whatever reason. And just out of curiosity, I don't think we can form Prussia when we're at war. No. We have to be at peace. So, yeah, right now I just want to bash their face in. Good and hard. That being said, Muscovy's kind of doing it for me. Ah, Muscovy, thank you. Oh, crap. Okay, just as long as we still have the siege going, that's all I really care about. I can't move anywhere. I have to go over there. So I'm gonna let our buddies do that and waste their attrition there. Dang, I can't believe how much freaking... Yeah, Sigeland fell. Yeah, we've got you fully occupied, which is nice. Which is nice. It's nice. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, we killed most of their dudes. Let's merge up. Now, question. I'm curious. We're low. Okay, let's go up here. Let's go blockade here. Actually, we have plenty of power projection. Do we have? We only have one general. So let's. Someone we can get an admiral from. No, they have to have influence greater than 30. That's fine. Ah, one influence away. That sucks. Oh well. Taking my navy. Oh, I do need to put them into port for a little bit. Repair. I can't even get there. Oh, Muscovy's coming down. It's like, hello. Smoosh. What do we have all claims on anyway? Holstein, Ascani. And Sutherland. Ah, the Evangelical Union. Yay, the leagues. League War is forming. Yeah, we're going to form the... Oh, we can't join or leave the league while we're at war. Aren't running away. Oh, there they go. Question, how much they've got? So they've got at least, how many cans do they have there? They have 6. One they need to get, and just use 4. So let's take 4 of our cannons. Add them to that. Tech up. Yay, we're ahead on tech. Plus 5 bonus to it. Look at that. Look at that mess. Our agent was discovered. I don't care. I'm gonna be at this war for a little bit. Savoy's got civil war going on. Sucks for them. Sucks to be them! There we go. That's ours. Yep, occupied by us. So let's go take our army, go squish this. Let's take our cannons, we'll just go occupy that. Oh shoot. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Downside is our guys are gonna take the worst damage out of it. Doesn't matter. But what we will do, actually merge them up. Well, take our navy. We only have one dude there, so yeah. We only have one transport. Oh no, we have 2 transports. We must have stolen one. Cracks me up. Just killed his rebels for him. They're like, "Bah, we don't like you." And it's like, "Oh my god, they're absolute." I think the only thing that isn't occupied is some of these little islands. Oh shoot, I did not realize. Nope, nope, nope. I thought they had transferred, but they had not. So let's go over here. And squish. Okay. Now. Alright. I'll wait until we finish with Muscovy. Just out of curiosity, how's Muscovy's war going? They have exactly as much war score. That's great. I love it. Oh, shoot. I'm taking attrition. Oh, I can't dip up. Because I'm behind on tech. Let's see what we got. Alright. We'll wait a little bit. Let's take our damaged guys. March them over here. Rival of arrival. Protect against Savoy, Prussian expansion. Well, all right. Let's recall our diplomat from here. Don't really care. Still making buckets of ducats, which is good. They will give us... Denmark will give us cores or frickin... It's like, no! No, I don't want that. Fine. Why do... Oh, shoot. What? No, 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 no. Ah, crack. We're on... We already took the attrition hit, probably. Okay, now let's see. That's super peace. Okay, let's get the things we have claims on. So. Oh, we're still waiting for that claim. Let's wait until the claim comes in. We got no reason to. We can just wait. Anywhere to loot. Let's look for lootable provinces. Let's go and loot here. And actually, no. Let's split this in half and loot there. What other provinces can we loot? Let's take the other army, march them over here. We'll just loot. That's just about to get squished. Yep. Squish. We just loot. Now, it's going to be a little bit of a long episode, mostly because I want to get some good stuff out of this. So, let's speed up time. No reason to waste. No reason to waste. Ooh, ooh. Yep, we're going to wait for them to take it. Retake it. It's going to take us a few days to get there. Yes, perfect timing. Damn it! It's like perfect. Ah, damn. what's this protect against Savoy? I need to have an army greater than or equal to. I can't even build that many. Great! Bribe advisor to take the blame. Accumulate money. Sure, why not? Just because I want to go kill his army. Gotta wait until we get that claim on it. Did we loot everything? Yeah, we loot everything. Alright, ooh, let's loot here. What about here? What about here, here, here? Ooh, nice loot bar. Not much, but... question... yeah, let's pour it. Aw, someone in Lawnburg. No! No, no, no! No, you're funny. Three ducats worth. Just looting stuff, looting stuff, looting stuff. April 20th, come on around, come on around, come on around. Who's blockading my ports? I'm blockading my ports. Let's go. Go up here. Why don't you go mess up their world? Has this been fully looted? Let's go up here and loot this shit. Ah, we're ahead on military tech, so let's take the military corvettes. More ship durability. I'll take them down to Scane. Actually, I'm gonna have them take them to here. Oh yeah, we have our claim. Alright, so let's take what we want. Switzerland. Brunswick, Bohemia, Denmark, Poland. You know what? What's the best in the trade? We definitely want Sedgeland. So let's take that crap. I hate when I do that. Let's leave him Scane. What about Holstein? Brunswick and Austria. What about Scotland? Screw it, we're not playing for that long. Let's just take all the things. And, who do we need to improve? Who's the closest to 50? I don't care about Denmark. You know, let's give up Sichland. I'll take these two. And we are instantly the head of the Protestant League. Let's convert. We'll worry about conversion after we core. Alright, where's our coring buttons? Gosh, I always like this. Alright, let's core Skåne. Skåne. We'll wait for... I just realized this is probably unlawful territory. States demand control, the clergy. People are leaving coalitions against us. Oh, I just realized they're stuck there, aren't they? Alright, well, let's build some transports. Transports, we need. Let's build them in the shortest amount of time. Okay. War exhaustion slowly ticks down. Okay, Protestant poachers are not the only ones to stand up against... Protestant preachers, not poachers, are not the only ones to stand up against the Catholic Church. Scholars from different movements are questioning corrupt doctrines and perfect tune to our own criticism, but nevertheless highly relevant. One of our neighboring nations is home to such one movement. In the tumultuous time, can we really afford to quibble over theological disagreements when we could work together? It could benefit us if they showed the same open-mindedness. Protestant neighbors reach out, so we will stand it then against the Pope. Right now, it's not the best idea to do it. Even though we do have England. Upside is France has not joined either league. So. Oh. Which reminds me. They expect... we'll give them... We'll give them this. Foolishly dogmatic Church of the Church of Hammer is apparently too set in their ways to do diplomacy with those who try to aid them. Maybe our Protestant ways seem misguided to them. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Hamburg. was I looking for? This one I'm looking for. 9. This is still coring. This would record by 56. Okay. Meantime. Taking these guys over to the mainland. They all have to split into twos. It's like, ugh. It's a bit disgusting. Let's take all these, make them join up. Won't take quite as long. Yay, we can core this. And we can tech up. Diplo. Oh my gosh, we're finally ahead on Diplo tech. Oh. That is shocking. Just shocking to me. Alright. Well, I think it's time for us to finally form our nation since we're starting to core stuff. Change it from just being Brandenburg to Prussia. We are now Prussia. Glorious. We are no longer in the Empire. Oh no, we are. We just can't be the Emperor. But we are now the Kingdom of Prussia. And they have no attitude to us, even though we're allies. That's great. I'll pause it for a little bit. Yeah, we gain Casabellis. We still should be. Yeah, we're still Protestant. What the silliness is that? Let this stuff core. I want us to be a big, happy family. Yep. Yay, their influence fell. Which is good. Oh. Let's split off, Let's take... Where's... Wait for them to finish transporting. Why the hell are they all pouring into here now? Oh, they're all black flagged. They finally finished their war. I'm like, why are they all... Alright. Let's take this navy, send it back to going out into the Lubick trade node. So, transport those guys. I kind of want these guys to core. Okay. Prunitic tables. Let's see. Ooh! Finance the printing! My tech cost minus idea cost. That's great. But, as much as I'd love to continue, we're almost up to 35 minutes here. It's going to be beyond 35 minutes, but we formed Prussia, which was one of my goals for this. I wish the new DLC didn't totally make it so a really big hassle on doing it, but yeah, this is going to be the end of the episodes for our Bradyberg campaign. That being said, I may pick this up in the future. I don't know. I do want to play around with new games. Dang, I didn't realize I had so much manpower. 15,000 manpower. How many? Sorry. 27 cap. Okay, but that brings us to the end of this series, an episode and series. As always, comment and critique in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and share if you want to see more of this. I may do another Europa Universalis series. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. I'm thinking about doing something in the Barbary Coast. One of these countries. Dang, they've done pretty good for themselves. Just out of curiosity, let's take a look at over in this. The Nawat. Military tech level 6. Yeah. Ming hasn't exploded, but Yarkin's gotten pretty big. Persia's pretty big. Ottomans feeding a whole bunch of people. Kilwa got pretty big. Oh, we've gotten big in our own right. Ooh, whoa, Norway broke apart. Norway broke away, and Sarkiras is Sweden. Nope, Sweden's still part of them. Okay, but as always, thank you very much for watching.